Hey guys, so in this video, I'll show you how to download torrent files using IDM or any other download manager. So first of all, just go for you any torrent site and just search for the file which you want to download. So I will use Firefox to download because it is an open source and I do not support piracy. Okay, so just select whichever file you want to download. And whichever site you want to go. Okay, and at the same time, just open this site. I'll give the link in the description. It is cedar.cc. I'll give the link in the description and just sign in, or you can just register here, or you can just use your Facebook ID to sign in. So I'll use my Facebook ID. So after opening the site, any torrent site which I have chosen, just copy the link address of the magnet URL. Okay, so I'll just copy the link address. This is the magnet URL here. You have this is present in every site, therefore just copy this URL. I'll just copy the link address. What to do after signing in, just paste the URL here and just add it. Now one thing I want to tell you, that you can just use only 2 GB for non-premium users. If you want to use more, you can just browse the plans, but yeah, 2 GB is sufficient, I think. So after pasting it, just add it, and here it is collecting the seeds, and just 1 to 2 minutes. Okay, so now our file is ready to download. So now you can just browse it, what inside it, or you can just right click on it and download it. And just wait for 1 second, and yeah, you are ready to download it. So it can be downloaded using any download manager. So that's it. Thanks for watching. If you have any queries, you can comment below.